This is the Naturalist. This is better known as Jimsonweed or horse apples or devil's apples. We have several different cultivated varieties, as well as some that are used, such as sacred datura, which is used in religious ceremony. And the reason being is that this plant has some serious chemical properties to it that can cause some psychotic effects. In fact, people still use them again to go on mission, on vision quests and things like that. This was very significant in the early history of the Americas, as well as, of course, the Virginia Algonquian Indian culture. This was the main ingredient, for example, in what was called the Black Boy's Death, by, well, that's what the colonists would call it, but it's actually a ceremony, a religious and cultural rite that the Virginia Algonquian Indian boys would have to go through. And what they would do is they would starve themselves and eat this kind of stuff, supposedly get all these different visions and so forth, and then symbolically they would die. Thus the name of the death that they called it, that the colonists called it. They didn't realize it's symbolic death. The Indian boy would die symbolically, come back with a new name and a new role as an adult in the culture. This was an incredibly important rite, again, one of the most important rites into manhood for the Virginia people. And so they depended quite a bit on this plant. Now, when you died, you supposedly forgot everything. And if you screwed up and you didn't go through the proper ceremonies, you'd have to go through the rites again, which lasted several days. And usually the second time around, this thing is very powerful. It can cause death. The name Jimsonweed comes from Jamestown, where supposedly during Nathan Bacon's rebellion, down in Jamestown, the British came down to put out a rebellious group of colonists, and they ate the pods that formed in here. That's where the devil's apple name comes from. This one's not completely formed yet. A very spiky pod, and when they ate it, it caused all sorts of serious psychotic effects with the people, with the soldiers, and thus they called it Jamestown weed, which later became Jimsonweed. Anyways, now it's kind of a weedy type of thing. This one's going to open up as it gets darkens. It opens up a favorite of especially sphinx moths, but again, for a while there, it had some very significant effects and cultural rites with the Virginia people. As I mentioned, the Huskanah, the rite of advancement into adulthood for boys in the Virginia Algonquian tribes here in the East Coast. Jimsonweed, or thorn apples, or devil's apple.